Okay. Finally, more Ace Attorney. Yeah. We just finished the first part of the first case, so. Coat? Coat. Oh, I get it. He's so much taller. Can you see that? Okay, the red text. Okay, because I can't see it very well. I said I'm bald. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, shoot, I shouldn't have done that. Oopsies. I didn't pass all the other ones. Whoops. This weird vibe I'm getting. Wait. Phoenix. Oh, I was just saying what Phoenix said earlier. Bruh. He's on drugs. Can you read it? Yeah. What? If you tell her, she's gonna stop doing it. The weapon? She's an empath. Okay, so we're fine. I was gonna say it really quick. Oops. I guess we don't get to press the rest of it. Must have been. I think it's flawed because didn't he turn himself in? Right? Sorry for my sniffling, it's getting really cold. Yeah, the first floor. She's taking selfies. Ooh. Why would she defend him then? I guess. Ha! other friggin' colorblind person like Godo. Deception is all that court is. Like, real people court? Dude. I'll admit, I only know this because I accidentally spoiled myself. I didn't mean to. I promise. But, yeah. What? That makes no sense. It does matter. It gives motive. And it also shows who's in the freaking room, ding dong. Get absolutely freaking wrecked. Yes. Yes. Thank you. Oh, he called the police for the girl? You did him too much of a favor. Oh my god! I just now realized the grape juice means wine. Oh, I'm so stupid! I was like, that's a really thick grape juice bottle. It's freaking wine! I was like, what do you mean grape juice is his drink of choice? I was like, it's freaking grape juice, it's weird. Oh, I'm so stupid! Okay, I get it now. Whoopsie. I was like, how does a grape juice bottle kill someone on the head? Ugh. That makes everything make a lot more sense. Thank you. doesn't want me to examine the bottle. Oh! It says the bottle's completely empty. I'm gonna save first. And I also have a question. What will happen if I just... It does. It doesn't even matter what I say. Two bottles? I think it's been trying to tell me to press the ones where they're like poses different. But this is all the same. That's review evidence, I guess. Over the head. There's nothing else on this. I was gonna say it's empty. I already examined everything. Dude, I have no idea. At the table in this photograph. Locked in 5 minutes later. Discovered the trap during the game and disposed of the car in the bottle. Knocked out cold, uncontrollable, left to call the police. Dead, blood streaming from a cut on his forehead. Another phone call to the detective. Did I already save? Let's probably save again, because I have no idea what to do. I think the phone call, because it doesn't say that he made two calls. Because Kristoff would have already been there. No, what the heck? have no idea. I can't even present people. I don't know. This is why I'm not supposed to freaking play these games on my own. I don't fucking think this is gonna be it. There's just no blood on it. I don't know! I don't know! I don't understand. I'm so confused. It's supposed to be this. And then, oh, this one. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. What the freak? Google it? Is that what it wants? Ugh. I'm gonna Google it. I'll be right back. Oh my gosh, this is the stupidest friggin' thing. So it wants. Oops, no. Oopsies. It says it wants this one, because technically how is he supposed to know that he's bleeding when his hat was on before the fucking police got there, when you could have still shown the blood on his head? That is so dumb. You drained all the oomph out of me. Messed with the crime scene. Girl, I have no idea. That's why it's taped, because he taped the recorder. Can you read it?
Yeah.
So he knew it was broken like that. He knew it was bleeding.
Who?
Oh, his daughter. Not more cards. Not more cards. Not right now. It's a red back. Can you read? I'm so worried you can't read everything, okay? Fucking weirdo. Oh! There is blood on it. Why are we not noticing the blood on it? Literally not even fazed by the fact that she was a complete weirdo. His locket. Received from a mysterious girl. Hold on. Nothing else? Okay. Is she in here? No. Wait. No, it still says the same thing for everyone. Because he was bald. Objection. Yeah, I had a feeling I saw Apollo standing on his own, and I was like, this is kind of weird. I feel like Paige is going to be there. I called it. I didn't say it, but I was thinking it. He just snuck up there. No? Unless you mean the other side is in, like, the defendant spot. Besties. Such a long testimony. It's a little late for that. See, first, this sword is wacky. what am I doing? I think there is a window. Oh, I guess I mean this one. Don't actually ask me. Oh, okay. It was swapped because it had blood on it. Oh! I should have said not yet. That's okay, it's fine. Why would you give me one with blood on it? That's so weird. Yeah, I still don't get it. I can't even check and I can't save. Okay. I don't follow my logic either. Yeah, but there are a bunch of cards on the floor. Okay, I was like, what am I supposed to do? I think, I'm gonna say first, I think the second witness, I think Kristoff, because then his head would be out of frame. Yes. Oh, it would have been the killers because he's the real killer. Was he inside the lockers there? He was hiding the whole time? Confused. Probably like empty or something. It was blocking the window. Hold on, 1 second. I have to charge my DS because it is dying. Just gonna plug it in. Just realized the whole thing like wasn't even filmed in the middle of the frame, but whatever, my bad. I know now. Unless now it's not in the middle of the frame. I don't know. I guess I'll only know once it's done, but. I think we're almost done. I just want to finish it. It probably moved to cover up the window. Thank you. they're not even caring about a motive. They always care about a motive. So we can put the card in there. Sure. Right after I save. There's only one bottle here. Bajillion bottles here. One bottle. Boy, I have no idea. Yeah. I don't know. I don't want to have to Google it again, but I really don't know. Ugh. I feel so stupid. I don't know. Okay. I fixed the... I put it back in the center of the screen because I checked back the other videos. But also, it says to present this one. Because when you pick up a bottle from this angle, you would have to pick it up from the top, upside down. I had a feeling it was something to do with this one because there are multiple bottles, but I definitely was not thinking that, so I wasn't going to get that. Hello. But it's like you would touch it in so many other places. So yeah, some of the fingerprints would be upside down, but not a lot of them. So he probably took that bottle instead of the bottle that he put the card in. Yeah, to find the one with the card in it. Yep, here it is. Why is all that stuff still on the floor? We had a recess. Through my stylus. Oh my gosh, so many flashbacks. Like excessively long flashbacks too. Was he in a relationship with his daughter? That's illegal. Did he adopt a daughter? He worked as a poker guy. the blood. True. I don't blame you. I don't blame you one bit. Ooh, Apollo's lucky. I wanna punch this dude. Ooh! Maya better be there. Bitch. Like a friggin' shonen anime. Like the beginning of My Hero every episode. Wow! I'm not gonna start it. No! Okay. First trial done. I'm so tired. I'm sorry this episode is gonna be so long, but I hope it was still good. See you next time.